Hey fuckers, it's Davy Jones here again. I just got done filming the setup tour. You guys should see that later. It's probably not out yet. I think I'm gonna drop that one Wednesday. This one should come out Monday if I'm not lacking. But yeah, today we're gonna be doing a ranking rappers video. This is my second time shooting this. I shot this like maybe a week ago, but dude, I was way too drunk. I tried to go through the footage and it was fucking terrible. So we're gonna just run it back. So yeah, let's get right into that bullshit after I take this shot. I've been on a Bacardi kick for a while, and I think I'm starting to not like Bacardi. Fuck, dude. Cheers. This one's for, yo, who is this one for? Fucking... ooh, this one's for the fucking Note Boys. All right, so this is tiermaker.com. And this is their 2020 rapper tier list. Anybody that I don't know, I put here. So these are all the fuckers I don't know, so I don't have to sort through them, because that was one of the problems. The first time I shot the video, it took fucking forever. So let me show you the tiers that they have. They have at the top, best in the game, GOAT, very talented, nearly flawless, but not top tier, good but not great, might be somewhat inconsistent, occasionally good, but not consistently, mostly inconsistent in quality, and then they have almost always lacks in quality or skill, but isn't entirely trash, and then they have straight fucking trash, you feel me? So, let's get started, man. Alright, we're gonna start from the top and make our way to the bottom. So we're starting off with 21 Savage. 21 Savage loved his music. He's still making good music. It's not like he's trash. I think his prime is gone. But he's definitely good but not great. I'm going to throw him right here next to this. This dude's not even a rapper. Fuck him. If you listen to his music, you're a bitch. I don't care. Black. He's got some good music. Some people call him 6 Lack. Poor him. But his name's Black. Just a 6 is a B. He's got some alright music, he's got a few good songs, but most of them are features, so I'm gonna put him in almost always lacks. ASAP Ferg, he's the son of ASAP Rocky, he's alright, I'm gonna put him right next to Black, because I don't really listen to his music like that. This is all personal opinion, you can get offended all you want, I don't give a fuck, but this is how I feel, dog. ASAP Rocky, one of the GOATs, love this man. Not actually one of the GOATs. I'm not putting him in that tier. But he's a G, bro. He made some good-ass music back in the day. He's damn near GOAT. Damn near GOAT material. A few more years, a few more bangers. I think he's got it. I think this is Pop, right? I can't really tell, but that's Pop right there. And I'm not doing this. Listen to me, motherfuckers. I'm not going to rank somebody high just because they died. I'm not that type of dude. Like, I'm going to be completely honest. Like, yeah, they were kind of ass, bro. But right here, we got some Pop Smoke. This is what he would have been, for real. He would have been one of the GOATs, and that's on some real shit, dude. He was our generation's 50 Cent. It's fucked up what happened, but that's how the streets are. 50 Cent, one of the GOATs, goes without question. A Boogie with the hoodie, cuz if you know me, dog, you know where this fool's going. Let's go. Literally, like, I like A Boogie's music way more than I like Tupac's, way more than I like Biggie. I think he's the best artist of all time. He's kind of starting to die out, bro. He's got to go back to his old self, but I'm waiting on that. Anime, which is weird. Why is his name that? Nobody knows how to pronounce it. It's fucking, it's like anime, but backwards. It's weird as fuck. He's got one good song. All the other shit is bullshit. Inconsistent quality. Female rapper, you're gonna go here. You're offended because I'm gonna put all the female rappers in trash. Suck my dick. All right, we got Big Sean. Big Sean back in the day used to be a G. He used to be one of them, you feel me? But not so much anymore, but he's got some nostalgia with me, so we're gonna put him good but not great, because that's what Big Sean is. Bob Boy JB, I don't listen to his music like that, but I've got respect for him, so I'm gonna put him right next to whatever the fuck his name is. Blueface is fucking trash. Just one good song, so I'm not gonna put him in complete trash, but Annie be making the moves, fucking having bitches box each other and shit on fucking OnlyFans, so I gotta give him some respect for it, you know what I'm saying? He's getting the hustling with the biddies. Cardi B, I already told you, she's a female, she's going here. Females can't rap. I'll give a little bit to Nicki. Nicki can rap sometimes, for real, but I just can't be listening to no bitches be talking about their pussy and hopping on dick. Like, I can't be listening to that bullshit. Chance the Rapper. Me and him have the same birthday, fun fact. He's occasionally good. Some of you might disagree, but I don't think all of his music's good. Chief Keef. Now this boy is damn near a goat, you feel me? This dude's a goat. This dude's a fucking goat. This dude's a goat. I gotta put him up there. I got to. Just cause respect, street respect and rap respect. Childish Gambino. Trash. I don't like a fucking single song by that faggot. Be mad, cuh. Comethazine. When I was doing more illegal activities, this was my go-to, man. I fucking used to love his shit, dog. So gotta fucking, I'm gonna put him in occasionally good, but he slept on, for real. Like, if they don't fuck with Comethazine yet, listen to some of his music. DaBaby, this is a crazy story. So Lil Baby done swept this man's spot up in the beginning of, I think, yeah, the beginning of 2020. Everybody was like, oh, it's DaBaby's year. He was dropping all the bangers, Suge, all that shit, or Suge, I mean, fucking fire, right? But Lil Baby was like, nah, I'm the real baby. So we're gonna do good but not great. That's definitely DaBaby. Denzel Curry is good sometimes, but I'm not the biggest fan of him. We're gonna put him in Almost Always Lax. Designer. No comment. Drake, this is obvious, one of the goats, currently the goat that's alive right now, for sure. Like, publicly, in my eyes it's A Boogie, but publicly it's definitely Drake. Eminem, the goat. I used to have this man's name fucking shaved in the back of my head. Famous Dex, I think he's okay. He kind of fell off, so we're gonna put him in right next to Trash, dude. French Montana. If you ever went to a concert, you will not disagree. Future. Future's the goat, man. He's the idol. He's the goat, cuz. You feel me? He's the goat. G-Eazy. This boy right here, oh my god. So I used to listen to this man a lot back when I didn't know what bitches was up to, you feel me? So you got my little heartstrings tugging and shit. Thought I wanted a relationship anytime I listen to this fucker. Good but not great. G-Herb. Okay, I don't listen to his music like that, but I got respect for him. I think he's good with music. Gucci Mane. Street Goat. Gunna, put up next to Herb. Hobson, this motherfucker's crazy. This motherfucker will do a line of crack off of fucking Snake's asshole. This motherfucker's a nutbag. I don't like his music that much, though. So we're gonna put him there. Ice Cube, no comment needed. J. Cole, no comment needed. If you disagree, you're shot. Jaden Smith, get the fuck out of here, dude. You're not a rapper. Jay-Z. No comment needed. JID. Alright, so I listened to some of this fucker's music. Not like that, though. But I got respect for him, so we're gonna move him. Joey Badass. This motherfucker can make some bangers. He just doesn't. He makes some bangers, but not no Billboard shit. Joyner Lucas is always spitting some real shit. That's what I really like about him, is all of his music is some real shit. He's not doing this goofy ass fucking party rap shit. But party rap shit is the best type of music, so I'm gonna have to put him here. Juice WRLD, rest in peace. And I'm not putting him here because he's dead. I'm not putting him there because he's dead. He's an amazing artist. Kanye West, very talented, nearly flawless, but not top tier. Some of you are gonna be like, what? Fuck you! Sci-fi dick. Kendrick Lamar. He'll be there. He will be GOAT. 100% will be GOAT. But yeah, he is GOAT. He is GOAT. Kodak Black. Yeah, he's right under GOAT material. He needs to stop going to jail. Start making more music. That's my only advice for him. That's the only reason he's not GOAT. Kyle, make some good music. Great actor. I think he should pursue his shit in acting. He's got a few good songs. But Lil Baby. You already know. Lil Dicky. Funny motherfucker. Music, though. Could care less. Okay, Lil Peep, not doing it just because he died. I really did fuck with a lot of his music. I actually did, like, for real. Lil Pump. Trash. Lil Skies, bro. Where are you, Lil Skies? What the fuck happened, bro? The fuck are you, dog? Like, some bologna. That's some bologna. Dude, just stop making heaters. Good, but not great, dude. You could have been up near the goats. Uzi. You feel me? Weezy F Baby. You feel me? Lil Xan. Trash. I do like Betrayed, though. It's a good song. I really do wish that he was a better artist because I think his personality is great. Lil Yachty, dude. He really could have been one of the goats, but he's kind of fell off. So we're going to put him down here with the baby. Logic kind of fell off. Made some good music back in the day though. Mac Miller, not doing this just because he's dead. Made some great music. Gonna put him one tier below GOAT status. Most of you would put him at GOAT status, but that's just because he died. Machine Gun Kelly, people say I look like him. One of the best white rappers in the game right now for sure. Good but not great. He did beef with him, or he did battle with Eminem. Yeah, he's staying there. So I gotta give him respect for that. Heard a few of his songs, but I'm actually gonna put him down here because I don't like, I don't know enough to you know, feel me, judge him. Meek Mill. He's gonna be one of the GOATs for sure someday. For sure. Migos. They definitely go right there. For sure. Nas. I don't listen to his music like that. He can chill over here. Nicki Minaj, what'd I tell you? They're all gonna go trash, but I'm kinda capping because I feel like Nicki deserves a little respect because she can actually kinda rap. She's not one of these bitches that just has a big butt, you know? That's Nipsey. Yeah, that's Nipsey Hussle for sure. I'm gonna put him in occasionally good because Racks in the Middle is his only crazy good song. Offset. All the Migos are gonna go in occasionally good. All of them. But them together for sure is very talented. For sure. Playboi Carti. See, I have mixed emotions on him. Some of his music's really good. Some of it isn't. So we're gonna say occasionally good. That's perfect. Post Malone. Good but not great. Actually, we're putting him up here. Nearly flawless. He really is. Just stopped doing drugs. Pusha T, I don't really fuck with him like that. We're gonna put him over here. Like I said, individually they're all going to occasionally good but not. Yeah, this fucking, you feel me? Right there. Ray Shmurd. Back in the day. Yeah. We'll put him up here. Rich the Kid. Kind of fuck with his music, not crazy. Rihanna. See, okay, alright. This is not a rapper. I don't know why she's in the list, but beautiful voice. Beautiful woman. But this is rap. I'm gonna put her here. If it was music, I would put her obviously in a GOAT status, but it's not. Royce da 5'9". He made Lighters with Eminem. Pretty good. Not a bad song. But that's literally the only song I know by him, so we're putting him over here. School by Q. He's a fuck with this music. Heavy. He's an occasional. It's not like he'd be busting out bangers every fucking month, but Sheck West. Really wish that he kept making shit like he used to, bro. Like, Mo was fire. Fucking. Yeah, that shit had all the bitches shaking their ass. Ski Mask Slump God. Heart goes out to you, bro. RIPX. But you're not it. Sorry. Smoke Perp. Not it. Snoop Dogg. Come on, bro. Where you think I'm about to put the D-O-double-G? He's going up there. Sway Lee. He's occasionally good. He's not a fucking... not anywhere near GOAT status. T-Pain. Trash. But if you've heard him sing, look him up singing. You'd be like, that's T-Pain? His voice is amazing. They all going up here. This is a sad story right here. TK, sad as fuck, bro. Could have been something great. But he's good, but not great for now. He's not getting out of jail. For all you people hoping that he gets out of jail, he's not. This is T. Yeah, T Grizzly. Yeah, I'll get him in. He's occasionally good, but he's not like always dropping bangers, which kind of sucks because when he does drop bangers, you're like, hey. My boy shooting bitches in the foot and shit. I don't like his music like that though. Travis Scott. If you've ever, how do I say this? If you've ever traveled into a different dimension, if you know what I'm talking about, this man, you will not disagree with me. You will not disagree with me. That's all I'm about to say. Trippy. He'll be a GOAT someday, for sure. But not yet. He's not a GOAT yet. He's got to make a few more good ass songs. Ty. Not fucking with him. Tyga. Trash. Actually, nah. He made Rack City. He did make Rack City. Tyler the Creator. I think he's a terrible rapper. I think he's a funny dude. Vic Mensa. Some of his music's alright. But he doesn't really have crazy, crazy bangers. Whale. Same thing. Wiz Khalifa, damn near a GOAT, will be someday, for sure. X, once again, I'm not saying this just because he died. He got me through some shit, on some real shit. And he was my favorite rapper when he was alive. He was my favorite rapper. YBN Cordae. I don't know his music like that, but YBN Namir, that's what I was about to say, but I just know he's Namir's son. Yeah, Amir's occasionally good. YG, he's a street goat for sure. Street goat, can't disrespect him, so we're about to put him into almost GOAT. And all of his music is good too. Dude, this is also sad. Beautiful, 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 beautiful voice. Terrible brain. Terrible personality. Too bad, man. He's not getting out either, just so you know. He's not. Don't get your hopes up. Young Thug. Trash. Young boy, good but not great. He'll be almost GOAT status one day, but he's got too many memes made about him, you know. Lil Mosey, made a good song. One good song. You're not a rapper, get the fuck out of here. You're not a rapper, get the fuck out of here. You're not a rapper, get the fuck out of here. Roddy Ricch, hell yeah. Reminds me of a year and a half ago. Reminds me of some good times. He's occasionally good. So many like mid-tier rappers. YK is the same exact thing, man. He's got a beautiful ass voice, but he doesn't drop enough bangers. But I think that's it. Yeah, that's fucking it, man. So yeah, if you want to look over it again, this is my tier list. Let me know what you think. All right, so that was me ranking rappers by tier in 2020. Some of you guys might have different opinions than me. That's all right, man. Just let me know in the comments who you think deserves to be in GOAT or who doesn't, you know? But other than that, upload schedules, I think what I really want to do is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I want Monday to be a gaming video, Wednesday to be something like this or an IRL video, and then Fridays to be a story time. So I'm only doing one story time a week so I can, like, you know what I'm saying, like, extend my stories, because I don't want to run out of stories. Yeah, but other than that, you know what it is. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you didn't, fuck you. Comment how you feel, comment what you think you would have changed up here. Thank you for watching, man. I appreciate your time. Have a good day. Peace.
I'm smoking dope into the face, I'm finna fade away. Remember jugging all that block, that shit was day to day. Though we won't never leave them trenches, don't you play with me. Feelings running deep, so I just pray and blow the pain away. I'm a young nigga straight from the bottom, won't be long till I get to the top. Feel like half of my bros on the rock, cause it's money and